evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Australian Dancing Society, WA Branch, I welcome you to the 2016 Live Lighter Night of Stars Dance Sport Championship and Ball. We hope that tonight is going to be a fun-filled night for you, and we hope we're going to have some of the best dancing in Australia. We know we're going to have some of the best dancing in Australia. The Australian Dancing Society endeavours to produce the best shows that we possibly can in the best possible venue, and we feel that we've hit the nail right on the head tonight with this venue. We saw this venue and we loved it, and we went out and said we're going to have this, so we feel that we're giving our dancers the best way to showcase their fantastic sport. We'd like now to introduce our adjudicators for the night. And we're going to introduce them in alphabetical order, but we'll be starting out first with the chairman of the adjudicators, Mr. Malcolm Batty from South Australia. Please welcome Matt Malcolm. Michael Baker from Western Australia. Mr. Lights Man, do you have a little bit more lights? I believe we can see our fantastic judges. They're all very handsome and beautiful.
Yes.
Vicky Barton from Western Australia. Linda Brown from Western Australia. Kerry Ballmer, New South Wales. David Brewer, Western Australia. Adam Blakey, Victoria. Glenn Brennan, Western Australia. Jeff Chisholm, Western Australia. Daryl Davenport, Western Australia. Maris Rue, New South Wales. Dale Fraser, Western Australia. Inga Haas, Western Australia. Marlene Halliwell, New South Wales. Ian Hayes, New South Wales. Andrew Howard, Victoria. Sherry Isbell, New South Wales. Eamon McGrath, Victoria. Julie Morrissey, Western Australia. Richard Morrissey, Western Australia. Julie Patchett, Western Australia. Jan Riley, Western Australia. Ray Simmons, Western Australia. Sandra Stilbeck, Western Australia. We've got a lot from Western Australia. Jeff Stott, Western Australia. Glenn Tierney, Western Australia. Peter Townsend, Western Australia. Graham Thomas, Western Australia. And Judy Williams, Western Australia. We say a huge thank you to our adjudicators who give their valuable time to this event. They've all been here since very early this morning. We had a huge event. We had 400 people here in the ballroom, and they've been judging all day. So we have given them a glass of water, and I think they're ready to go for the rest of the night now. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand, and would you please welcome Mr. Adam Penn, who will sing the national anthem. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You may take your seats. Adjudicators, you may also take your seats.